God said, "Let birds fly above the earth across the vault of the sky." The bird of the sky nest by the waters, they sing among the branches. Like a bird that flees his nest is anyone who flees from home. Ask the bird, they will tell you which of all this does not know that the hand of the Lord done this. I know every bird in the mountains are mine. Look at the birds of the air, they do not sow or reap or store away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not much more valuable than they? People rise up at the sound of the birds. And Jesus said, "Foxes have holes and birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head." The swift and the swallow observe the time of their coming, but my people do not know the judgment of the Lord. Are not two sparrows sold for a penny? And yet not one of them will fall to the ground apart from your Father. Are not five sparrows sold for two pennies? And not one of them is forgotten before God. Surely in vain the net is spread in the sight of any bird. Like birds flying about, so will the Lord of hosts defend Jerusalem.